What's poppin', everybody? Michael Alder here from CarpetExpertBlueprint.com. Just wanted to do a quick intro video for you. I had a horrific ceramic tile demo job yesterday, and we were chipping away at it. Now, at first glance, it looked like it would pop right out, so I didn't rent any powerful tools. Southern Boys dropped by one of my other videos and mentioned that I should rent one when I had those crazy ones. Appreciate the mention there, but I looked at it. I was like, we can get this done, no problem. Anyway, it was a demo from hell once again. Not as bad as the other videos I've created, but certainly worth sharing. You see I chopped up my hand with the thumbnail. There's all sorts of nicks and scratches and funky stuff going on. But here's where it gets really interesting. Big job, $3,000 payday, which was nice. But at the end of the day, I had a 5x8 area left of vinyl plank to set. Almost there. I was using a triangle blade utility knife to do my cuts. I was getting sloppy. I made a cut and my hand slipped and it went right down into my leg. Stabbed myself in my leg. Stitches worthy for sure, but I was so close to being done. I took a Chick-fil-A napkin, balled that bitch up, put it on the cut, wrapped it in duct tape, and went right back to work. So I am gonna have one funky, ugly scar in my thigh when this heals. Hopefully it doesn't get infected and I'm the one-legged carpet guy pretty soon here. But I'll shoot a video showing that as well. But check this out. You can see the fun we had on this job, but how we turned it into a very profitable event, minus all the battle wounds. Thank you so much. I'll catch you soon. Mm-hmm.